Hello guys, Assalamualaikum. Today we are going to do packing, okay? We have a few orders today, Alhamdulillah. So I'm going to pack on live stream. Jom teman pack while we berbual-bual about some things. So today I went out. I went to Rose Romance today and it was fun, Alhamdulillah. So since I got married, I actually go to Rose in 2022. We went to Rose Romance like every year. Because I love flowers, I love roses. Specifically roses. But since like it's a waste of money to always buy, I love to see them, right? So we go to the Rose Romance and see those flowers. Then macam if you like an animal, then like other than cat, and you can't keep a, for example, a tiger, and then you can't keep a tiger, so you go to the zoo to always see the tiger. Yeah, so we went to Rose Romance to see flowers, roses specifically, because I love roses. My husband used to buy for me a lot of roses last time, but they don't last long. But I still keep like the dried petals for memories. Then no, we just go to the Rose Romance lah. By the way, dah ada ni eh. I already have the promo code. Oh, yeah. It's out. It's out. The promo code is out. So, if you guys follow my profile, I've been uploading like scarf tutorial. So, that was the first series that I made for our TikTok profile. So scarf tutorial, so that one was the first one. I'm like releasing all the videos to like make space for more content lah. The second series I want to do, I'm interested in doing, is like replicating artist punya hijab styles. Like artist in mind I have is like Fazura, Datuk Siti, Elvira Loy. If you guys got any suggestion, can let me know. Like any artist that wear the hijab and you want me to replicate. So far that's it. You guys can let me know lah. Which artist you guys interested in. So the concept I was thinking about is like, I'll take like a few pictures of them and then I will replicate their hijab style and show you how they do their hijab, inshallah. So that's the second series. The third series, I want to do like more to skincare and Alha Alpha products. So I'm trying to like sell off like my extra Alha Alpha products. So the story is that I use Alha Alpha products and like I buy a lot. I know it's like really, really hard to find here. There are actually distributors and all that, but I buy for myself and extras lah. So whatever I sell is all my extras. I keep it at a very low price. So if you buy it, risky lah. Really, you're risky. So I actually collect orders from myself and a few friends. So I will purchase a lot. So whatever you see in my cart is all the extras that I buy. And I only bring in Alha Alpha products that I use. Okay, that's why you don't see like any foundation. You don't see any serum, not yet. I'm thinking of it because my serum dah nak habis. So I'm thinking of the Centella booster serum. So that one inshallah soon. I just top up the sunscreen. It's coming soon. And then what other things? Foundation I don't use. I use the foundation but I haven't want to top up yet, so I haven't beli. So whatever you see in the showcase is actually what I need, I beli and then I stock up sekali. Yeah. And then that's the third series, skincare. The fourth and last series I wanna do is like inshallah this year I wanna like my plan is to have more exposure to people on TikTok. So if you guys like kenal Safa Scarf first online, then inshallah if it gets bigger and bigger, then we have like few customers that are coming in, inshallah next year baru kita buat booth. Yeah, thank you for sharing. So inshallah next year baru kita buka booth lah, like not for this year. This year we really want to focus on TikTok and expanding our business and exposure here on TikTok first. So once we get all our customers on that, my plan is we will do I have an instant shawl design in mind, which I would want to like film step by step from the beginning, like how I design, how I get the manufacturer, how I pack and all that. So that will be an end of year project. Or kalau inshallah if it's going good lah, if it's going doing good, reaching our target by end of the year. So that will be like in November, inshallah. So if you are doing good in the next 6 months, inshallah, then we will do that. Thank you for the follow, Elena. Thank you. So inshallah, if everything goes well, there are people buying, interested and all that, then we will do that series at the end of the year. Okay, that means step by step lah. Maybe our, cause I have a lot of tudung designs in hand for printed scarf. So printed scarf, I'm putting it on hold. I won't design anymore. So maybe I'll do a vote, like which one to, like what material and what designs to release by next year raya. Maybe I'll do that in end of the year. So the process of like printing and all that will be done by next year raya lah, inshallah. So that one is another thing. So two things for next year, inshallah, printed and printed scarves and instant shawl. Yeah, printed scarf, I got both bawal and scarf design on hand. So maybe that one we will do the poll end of the year once we have like exposure that really have a huge customer base. Not really huge lah, maybe like really really known amongst people that I actually can have response and feedbacks lah. So that is our whole goal for this year. That's all. Yeah, to be on TikTok and to like have an exposure online. The online dah really really strong baru kita pergi booth. Okay, we will go to the booth. Because why we don't open a booth now, one thing is the cost, and I used to open a booth also last time, and it's not for this scarf lah, it's for another business. And what I can say, it's really very tiring to handle it alone. So manpower wise, I need to find people to work with me. And also that one, on top of that, there's a budget, there's a more, I need more, I need manpower, I need more, what do you call that, more finance and all that. So for now, we are not, thank you for the like. So for now, we are not going to do any booths this year. Yeah, so next year, inshallah. And then, that time when I did the booth for another business, I was really, really tired because I was handling it by myself, one booth. And to be honest, I couldn't cope that time. So if I want to do a booth for this Safa Scarf, maybe I will do it with a proper team, a proper, like, I need to source out people to help me and all that. So That one take a lot of time and effort and finance. Whitening product, Alha Alpha. Hi Elia, are you finding for the Alha Alpha? We have the Kaab skincare. This one, it comes with the cream, the night cream, and three products: the night cream, the cleanser, and the sunscreen. Yeah, this one we have one, the Kaab skin, and the soap, white Alha Alpha whitening soap. These two. Yeah, if you are finding for whitening. We also got Bright Boost moisturizer. If you're finding for moisturizer, so it depends. Alha Alpha products actually whiten my skin color. So, yeah, wait lah. I continue the booth story. Booth story. Yeah, that's all lah. So yeah, it was very hard for me to handle the booth last time alone. So this time, if I want to do, I need to get more manpower and all that. So it will be quite hard. And also, my daughter still haven't reached 1 year old. So I'm still taking care of her full time. So I'm not sure if this year is a good time to go and do booths lah. So maybe next year, inshallah. Yeah, so Alha Alpha actually whiten my skin. This one got filter, by the way. So yeah, but this one is a truth feedback lah. I actually bought the skincare together with a foundation that matched my skin color. Okay, and then after I used their skincare, I couldn't use that foundation anymore because my skin got much brighter, like my skin tone whitened. So I guess it's good lah. Menangis. Yeah, so yeah, to me it's good lah. It's really really good. What I use is the serum, the toner, serum toner, the moisturizer, this one. The one I pin. I also use the sunscreen, also really good. So my sunscreen dah habis. But I will top up insyaAllah by next month. InsyaAllah, I will top up by next month, the sunscreen. The Kaab, to be honest, I haven't used yet, but I heard a lot of reviews. So I'm going to do a video on the Kaab for one week lah, inshallah. Then what else? Yeah. So these are all the Alha Alpha. I like correct. Yeah. So that's all the story. So booth will be next year, inshallah. So I was saying I plan to get customers online first, then get up my finance first, then I'll do booth next year, inshallah. So for this whole year, no booths. Next year, inshallah. Also, like, I'm waiting for my daughter to grow up a bit so she can be left without me. Baru then I will, inshallah, I will start booth. Yeah. So now we have two orders that ordered yesterday, but yesterday I wasn't home to pack. So sekarang baru I pack. So let's pack together. Maybe I should do one by one. I just do print both. Oh, then last time when I was doing a booth, so I last time when a few years ago, I was actually selling air. This air, it wasn't in NTUC yet or any supermarket yet. Now there is lah banyak. I don't want to say the brand, but we were selling that brand like 2018. About 6 7 to 6 years ago. So that brand was not well known. Thank you for the like. So that brand wasn't macam known last time lah. So we actually brought the okay, it's actually a susu. It's not Farm Fresh. It's another brand. Doesn't sell susu also. It's it also sells macam fruit juice and all that. Yeah. So that brand is from Malaysia. So we actually brought in to Singapore and sell. So last time it wasn't in the supermarket or all that. Now it is. Yeah, you can find that brand. It's not Farm Fresh, by the way. It's another brand. It's a competitor lah. Then, because we tried it in Malaysia and we liked it, so we keep on bringing it in to sell. Alhamdulillah, it meet a lot of customers buying it lah. And then we also help my husband's cousin, who also made this produce this the macam snacks and all that. Yeah, so this was really 6 to 7 years back. We sold the snacks also. Now I think they're discontinued, but there are different versions of it, also from Malaysia. So this drink brand, the story is this drink brand, we actually kita dah jual kat sini, and then someone else, there was a group of people that actually did the same thing. So we sold on Carousell and organically on Instagram. So they will message us and then we will send to the house and all that. And then there's this group of people who started selling. Okay, so actually the story is we sold it, I remember, dekat Arab Street. We had a few booths over there dulu. And then we sold it Arab Street. And then there was this lady in front of us. I still remember their names. It was husband and wife. So they came to our booth, asked us questions and all that. And then suddenly we found out that they started selling the same things. And we also found out that they went to Malaysia, bought those products from the resellers there, and then they resell in Singapore also. So the price is really expensive. Imagine one packet of drink, we sell it at $1. They sell it at $2.50 to $3. It was really tak masuk akal, really. And then for one pack only, you know, they sell $3. So nak buat cerita is like they thank you for the follow. So they actually came to us and dispute and say why you selling at low price. So we say that it doesn't make sense because the price we buy, we didn't mark up that high because it doesn't make sense to mark up times. For example, like it's 50 cent, it doesn't make sense to mark up until 350. It really doesn't make sense. Like, how much can you mark? Like, okay, people buy is good for you, but it doesn't make sense to just mark up macam more, $3 more, and it's really that bad. So like, they told us why we selling so cheap and all that. Then we say, oh, because it doesn't really make sense lah. And then they keep on saying no. They got no people don't want to buy from them and all that because ours is too cheap. In the first place, they are the ones who came to our booth and got the idea, which we weren't macam we didn't even say like, eh, you are the one that copied us, you know. He didn't even like say that because everyone can sell what that thing. It's not like our product also. So what we decided is we saw there was a main distributor dekat Singapore. So that's the official distributor. So this story is actually not known by anyone. It was only between me and my husband. So that time we were still boyfriend girlfriend lah, and we were doing this business together. So this one really tough time. my first business experience. So me and my husband went to visit the really really official distributor in Singapore. We went down to the office and we talked to them lah, and we say whether we could take the products from them instead of taking from Malaysia. Cause I was actually messaging one of the JB distributor there. So their factory is at KL, Selangor, I think. And then they will ship up to this JB distributor, and then we will take from her like banyak carton, and then we will back to Singapore and then we will sell. But we found the main distributor dekat Singapore. So we went to them, and then we asked them whether we can take the stocks from them instead. Then we were thinking, why are they not like, why they didn't penetrate into like Sheng Siong, NTUC and all that. Sekarang dah ada. But I don't want to say what brand lah. So it's not Farm Fresh, by the way. It sells susu and fruit drinks. So it's a competitor of Farm Fresh. So since they are not they I don't think they are going that time 6 or 7 years years ago, they were not planning to go supermarket, I think. I don't know lah, I forget what's the story, but we helped to promote and sell. So we did quite good, we promote all that. But that time there was already Twilight kalau tak salah, or something, some fest at Suntec. So this competitor that sell solid at 350 opened a shop there, and they got more traction than us. I think why we stopped is because we had more commitments, and we didn't bag empat fixing powder. Hello, bag empat. Okay, sorry guys, this one I pause a while. Okay, I explain about this one. Bag empat, this one fixing powder. For example, you dah habis makeup, then you don't want your makeup to lari and all that, so you add on this fixing powder. So it's HD, so dia tak ada colour, dia tak ada warna lah. So when you, so it will go on any skin tone colour. So dark, light, neutral, all that, all the skin tone colour you can use lah. So it's HD, it's no colour, translucent. So dah lepas makeup, you dah pakai blusher, all that, then you use the powder to set your face. So insyaAllah, like after you set your face, your makeup won't run. Yeah, dia takkan lari. So like insyaAllah when you macam doing sports or anything, then your makeup dia takkan lari. You know sometimes lepas you makeup, then when you sweat, the makeup lari. So like when you do this, and then you will have like two finger stains on your face. Yeah, so this HD powder actually helps to set your face. So when you like the purple or all that, and then when you swatch your face, the makeup won't lari lah. Yeah, so your blusher will still be there, your eyeshadow will still be there, inshallah everything will still be there. Yeah, so that's the purpose of the fixing powder. I hope I answered your question. Yaga. Yeah. Thank you guys for joining. Okay, you guys repeat question, okay, if I missed out any questions. But sometimes I tak perasan dia. Okay, so, where was I? Oh, so, yeah, but the most, macam bad experience I had with this, macam, we didn't mind having a, macam competitor. We didn't even see them as a competitor because we feel that whatever we are earning is really, macam okay to us lah. Maybe they want to earn more than 100% profit, then it's up to them. But the one that leave a stain in our experience is that there was once they actually rebut to us like, oh kalau ada orang, so the drink was like we sold $1, $1.50, and then they say, oh if you guys if someone wants to buy one packet also, you still sell for $1 only ah. And then we said ya lah, and then they say okay. Then the next day someone actually ordered one packet je to send to their house, which macam okay, like after they asked that, someone else actually ordered one packet only to their house, which got us thinking macam okay lah, if we husnuzon, maybe this person only one, but it doesn't make sense, right? Because all the houses we send is they buy per carton. Yeah, it's for their really stock up ah per carton, and one carton kalau tak salah 20+. Yeah, so there was only one instant that person ordered only one air to be delivered at their house, which macam, and it was right after they asked us. So if someone wants to buy $1 to their house, you just send lah. I mean, customer is customer. What they want, they pay, then we give lah, right? Yeah. So it was macam. So I hope they are doing well. Recently I stopped lah. I got come across what are they doing all that. They're doing okay lah. Alhamdulillah. So that's the story. Also, like one incident during the booth that I feel like I couldn't handle it alone was, thank you for the light. Bila nak pack eh? Belum pack. Nantilah. Kita story time dulu. So, another experience is that I was mending the booth alone and when I was so tired already, and then there was this makcik who nak beli barang lah. Macam biasa, makcik beli barang, then she gave me a huge change, and then I really really forget, I like PTSD gitu, I really really forget what happened, but she started macam making a fuss out of everything lah. Kalau tak salah is like salah change or anything. So I said like, oh sorry, I will give you the correct change lah, how much you give me, all that. And then she started like making a huge fuss out of it lah, sampai like our neighbours and all that macam what's going on, all that. So for me macam there will be people like this, but at that point of them it was so tiring for me because I was alone and there was no one to help me macam like I was so tired already, so I couldn't macam handle her in the right state of mind, you get what I mean? Like it was really really hard. So that day I actually when my husband came, my then boyfriend lah, current husband came back already, cause he was doing another business also, so he had to run here and there. So we actually ended the business also because we realized we didn't want to pursue it, and then we wanted to focus on our own businesses lah. Maybe I will promote his business later. So what was I saying? Then he came, then I remember it was Maghrib, and then I straight away rushed to the, cause we were having booth at Arab Street. So I rushed to the Masjid Sultan, and I actually broke down and I was so tired, and then I broke down, and then until today actually when I was crying, there was a girl who actually gave me a tissue. I don't know who she is until this day, so I don't know, she's having a good life. I really don't know like who she is really. Wallahi, like until today I don't know who she is. I actually broke down, and then she gave me a tissue, and then I was like in tears, right? So tak sempat macam tengok siapa tu, then I say thank you, tapi macam you know that feeling macam you're all in tears and then macam your mata dah blur and then you cannot see that person. Yeah, so I didn't get to see her. So I just said thank you, and then she I still remember like she packed my bag and said it's okay. I hope things are good for you. Like things get better for you, something like that. And then she walked away. I still regret like not seeing who she is, you know. Mashallah. Yeah, that was during Maghrib prayers. This was six to 7 years ago, so I don't know. I really don't know who she was. So mashallah, yeah. Really, really an experience, yeah. So that one also we made a few friends. A friend we shared booth with. They were also really, really well known last time. Now I think she retired and she opened another business also. So yeah. But last time their business was quite booming also lah, mashallah. So yeah. So I feel like that whole experience was not, thank you Jorimi for following, thank you. So I feel like those experience was not a waste, like it was really a good experience. Also like I'm now well prepared, macam if I have a booth, what I need to do, what I need to prepare, you know, if I'm whether I'm capable of doing it. Like for now, to be honest, I think I'm not capable of doing macam, because that time that booth was pagi sampai malam, so about 12 hours, 10 to 10, 10 a.m. to 10 p.m. And that time my husband couldn't like sit through it also, because he had other businesses. So it was 3 days, I think 3 days, 10 a.m. to 10 p.m. So I was technically alone most of the time lah. So it was really tiring for me. Yeah, and then and that's one thing lah. And then the packing and all that, it's quite actually really, really tiring. And customer service, all that, because we want to give the best to our customers. So if I feel like I'm not I can't perform, I can't give, so I don't want to do it lah. There was one booth that we had at an event. It was Islamic event. Yeah, that one went really, really well, because we were the only booth that sell snacks and air. So if you guys want to know our business, actually you can go to our profile and then you can scroll. There's one video with Vivi Yusof. I took photo with Vivi Yusof. The photo of me lah selling. That one was a booth at Arab Street. I remember. So yeah, the one in the Islamic event, it did really good, alhamdulillah. But we could really see this thing going far. We even like plan whether we should create our own IA and all that, get supplies on that. But I think long term, it wasn't really our top priority or what we like to do. Yeah, so that's one. Yeah, so that's how we stopped lah. And then I wanted to venture into tudung, and my husband is actually doing limo service. So I just promote his business a while lah. So if you guys like want to go to the airport, or like you don't want to, this is like it's not like Grab, to be honest. So if you guys like need transport around Singapore, one place to another, or to the airport, because I know one experience that some people they land after midnight and they cannot, number one, they cannot get Grab or taxi, and number two, the fare is merepek, like more than $60, can reach until $80 to $100. So my husband punya job is if you if you actually contact him, he can arrange a driver for you. So from one point to another lah. So any place. So if you guys want to follow lah, if you need any transport. Okay? This is actually his business. Vehicle jap eh. Let me dia flip camera lain. Mirror your video. Okay. I stop mirroring. Okay lah. You guys can go follow him. Any questions you can ask him lah. Okay, if you guys want any transport. Yeah. So, alamak, tak biasa lah. Tak mirror. Dah screenshot tak tadi? Okay, so, kita pun pula, my inspiration was, memang, I was inspired by this one. This is a really, really genuine talk, okay. I went to Twilight. Dulu dah ada Twilight lah, 6 or 7 years ago. Dah ada kan? Because I remember going to Suntec City and buying scarves. So there was, siapa eh? I suddenly forget that scarf. That scarf business. Ya Allah. I totally forget what's her name. But she sells like really nice scarf. I think she stopped printed scarf already. And then she's selling no more printed anymore. She's selling normal scarf. So I was actually inspired by her, to be honest. I was like, oh, you can actually design your own and send for printing and sell. So I did my research and all that. So yeah, you can actually do that lah. So I started designing all that. So dah habis design, I also met Vivi Yusof before, Nilofa before, in an event. So Nilofa was also selling really good for her hijab. So I was really inspired by them lah. So okay, then I started to do my research. I planned all the designs and all that, and for printing, alhamdulillah, I got quite a lot of sales. This one is the Medina shawl. This was my first ever design. Okay, if you can believe it, that this design was actually released 4 years ago. But the design is still very timeless. It's really very really very classy. Yeah. So my whole purpose of that design macam is like a white theme, and you can match with, you know, those pastel colours. So last time this shawl dia ada banyak colour. They have I released like blue, like a bit orangey, and then I release blush also. There's blush in scarf. Now I only have blush in bawal and blue in bawal. So last time there's blush and blue in scarf also, for scarf, but it alhamdulillah it also loud. So whatever have left is actually the yang paling tak popular lah, but alhamdulillah still there are people buying. So this scarf, what I want to say yeah, so I started selling, and then I got to roll, and then I got to release more new designs lah, so by all this. So after I actually, then COVID came, then I decided to get a job at dekat healthcare. So I was thinking I need more capital for the business, and dulu COVID macam the business not doing well and all that. I think there wasn't any TikTok shop also, so it was really really hard to macam have a, oh yeah, I wanted to start doing booth already in 2020 with this Safa scarf, because I already had experience in 2018 kan. So I wanted to start doing booth already in 2020, but COVID hit, so I decided to go back to work in healthcare. And then all my stocks I was still selling. I was still selling. People were still buying. Alhamdulillah, like not so well, but still buying lah. I still got inquiries on Instagram. Oh, thank you. Yeehaw. Should do again. And then I was, oh, it was really, it went down. So to be honest, what I do in healthcare dulu during COVID was I run swab test. So dah habis swab all that, I actually run the swab. Yeah. So I was in healthcare, I was running swabs, penat gila. It was a 12-hour shift, 2 days 12 hours, 2 days off, 2 days 12 hours, 2 days off. And it's like shift pagi malam, wah. The thought of it, dia macam, penat, ya Allah. I never felt so tired, but Alhamdulillah, the money was good. So that one was my hustle teruk lah. Like, cause cannot go out, cannot go holiday, cannot pergi makan, cannot, you know, do a lot of things. So I actually focus on work lah. I hustle also nak kahwin by like 2 3 years when I started working. So I hustle all the way, and then actually, thank you. So actually, from the start, I was still juggling the business and the my full-time job. Still boleh because let me tell you, like 12 hours, 2 days I work, 1 day the 2 days off. These 2 days off, actually. So actually, these 2 days off, I can focus on my business. So that was what I was thinking lah, macam 2 days work, then 2 days off, I do my business and all that. Then, over time, my schedule change. Dia macam, jadi macam huru-hara tau. Dia macam, suddenly this week got 2 days morning, 2 days night. I think those in healthcare will understand. Macam, I think there were a lot of people quitting. So, they had to reshuffle the whole schedule. And then, it was so hectic. Like, my schedule memang dah ke mana lah. And then I couldn't cope already. There isn't a fixed day for me to focus on the business anymore. And my off days is really to focus on resting. That's all. So I stop. So lepas I stop, yeah. So I dah kahwin and everything. End of 2022. After I got married, then I decided, okay, why not I just rest from healthcare? That one was my last straw. So I also told myself, okay lah, never mind, work until you tired, tired. And then I also wanted to have kids and all that. So susah kalau in healthcare, in shift, shift work is really really hard to manage lah. And then I was thinking, okay, let me take a break for a while, and then maybe I'll find more jobs back. Then, Alhamdulillah, at the end of the year, we went for Umrah. And then, January, alamak, Umrah story lagi. Wah, lagi is another story. Ni tak habis ni. Ni last sampai pukul 10 ni. Ni bila nak, can sing, cannot. I cannot sing. My husband can sing. 20K like that, I think. 20K like that, I think. 20K. Okay, where was I? Oh, Oh, then, came back from Umrah. Alhamdulillah, a few weeks later, I got to know I was pregnant. So, daripada nak, siapa ni? So, from apa eh? So from like a few months nak take a break tu, then cari kerja balik, I got pregnant. So, itulah 9 months sekali lah take a break tu. 9 months dengan pantang semua, exactly 1 year lah. I take a break. So actually I was thinking also like while I was taking a break, like should I go back to healthcare or should I continue with the business? Because I still have my stocks. So my stocks belum jual lagi from when I stop lah. So my stocks belum jual lagi and it's like sayang gila. And to be honest, my passion memang dekat sana lah, dekat sini. So healthcare is macam I love healthcare, but I think it's not a good place for now our generation is like mental health first. So to be honest, it's not a good place for mental health lah. And to be honest, my body cannot take shifts. So also if I want to get a healthcare job, it might be macam like I salute those that can take shifts lah, but my body cannot. Like it when I started working for healthcare with like 2 hari kerja 2 hari off, that one I okay. Cuma that 1 week sometimes morning night off, morning morning night off, something like that. And my previous job dia tak cukup manpower sampai to the point right, they do the schedule macam really tak terurus. Like morning morning night night, sometimes you can work for 7 days and then there's off. And then like people will be telling me what you can actually report to MOM, how many hours a week. Yeah, we actually went to see the manager, some of us, and said that we brought this issue up. Like say we actually can report to MOM if we are working this amount of hours per week. Because the way they put the schedule, dia macam berterabur. Like sometimes in 1 week you can work for like more than the said hours lah. And then so it became really really messy. And to get our body clock back, macam morning shift, night shift, all that, then macam crazy gila-gila. Like that's why like I decided to take a break to like adjust my body clock. That's the main thing lah. And then Alhamdulillah, I took a break for 9 months. Yeah. So now I will try. I'll give myself like a few years to get this business going lah, inshallah. So I was saying at the start of the live, this year I don't want to do any booth. So that's where the topic came about lah. This year I don't do any booth. Next year maybe inshallah then I do. Yeah. Because I know that I cannot handle it myself. I need manpower. I need the finance and all that. So this year memang just focus on the online sales lah. Yeah. You guys have any question, let me know, okay? Okay, let me print one. Let me print one order and then I start to pack. Kalau tak pack ni. Okay. So siapa ni? Norida. Norida ordered pigmentation brightening spot treatment. Okay, so our spot treatment kan, we have two types. We have one acne, one is pigmentation. The difference is that one targets the acne and one targets the pigmentation. So what is pigmentation? Dia macam all the dark spots on your face lah. Maybe I should do a. Actually, I plan lah. I plan to do that video. Okay, so pigmentation. I need to pack this in a. Yeah, I think I need. If you guys want to purchase anything during the live, I will give you this free tool for free. This tool. I'll give for free if you purchase anything in our live. Two of it. It's really good quality. The tool scarf. You can wrap it on your apa? Bag or your bottle. Sekejap eh, I drink first. You guys have any question, let me know, okay? If I tak nampak any of your questions. If I tak nampak, you guys let me know, okay? Then I can answer. You know, I get feedbacks like people who know me in real life. They say, I can really talk lah. Actually, I can talk. I just that I'm introvert. Like, kat luar, if you see me, I really not talk. I'm very introvert. Now, if you ask me to talk to camera, of course I can. I know, like, some people like very shocked. Like, I can talk. Cause last time, this is a funny story. Like, in poly days, I like dah penat macam. In poly days, I terus jadi introvert gila. Like, I had it done. Like during my secondary school and primary school, like I joined a lot of stuff. So macam in poly, I became an introvert. Like I don't wanna talk to people sangat. Also, like, kind of malas, like, to layan some people lah. Like, pigmentation brightening serum, okay. Not in a macam bad way lah. It's just me lah. I'm just so tired. I got tired. It's always like that, right? Like, kalau dah banyak bobol and then good. So, in poly, up to now lah, actually, I like talking, but macam, I think it comes when dia malas when like orang lain macam they just wanna talk macam okay one sided lah, macam okay dia je betul, like okay, like if I want to put my like have a proper conversation, then they will turn you down, like okay they just wanna talk. But I'm a good listener also, so I think you just keep quiet lah. Like, okay, you talk. I can listen. But, because I know that I can talk, so I keep quiet. I talk to people that, certain people lah. So, orang very shocked, like, I can do live and talk. Yeah, I can. And then all the haters. Yalah, ada lah orang cakap macam, macam nervous je tengah buat live. I mean, if I'm scared to do live, I won't even on the camera and talk. Come on. But gitulah, in live, people will talk. Okay? People will talk about the bad things about you. So, don't macam feel like disheartened lah, like to do what you like. Sometimes people just wanna see like you not making it. So it's okay. Just do whatever you like. Yeah. So in poly that time, in polytechnic when I started talking. People like, oh, you can really talk, blah, 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 do presentation semua. Like, kalau perlu berbual, I can talk. Like, for example, now, I need to talk to sell, right? If I never talk, I cannot sell. So, I have to talk. I'm backing for... Who is this? Norida. Thank you for liking the live. If you guys have any question, korang purchase, okay? Oh, you know what? This one can. If you guys want to purchase on our life, okay, then you guys can get 25% discount. Kalau tak, like for example this one, right, the Insta told me now it's $20 only. I know some of you have more discount because I saw one of my friends, she screenshot and she get less than $20. I don't know how, but I think the TikTok bagi bagi more discount. So you guys check, okay, if really really cheap now, better buy now. Because if you don't purchase now, after this, the price will be much more expensive. Like this one, Insta told me, the if I'm not live and you guys want to buy, the $27 something cents. So about $28 lah. That's like almost $10 difference. So you guys go and purchase of now, okay? Especially if like you have additional promo from TikTok. Yeah, that one is from TikTok. That one's not from us. So you guys can use. The 25% off is from us. Only specially for life. Okay? So this one I'm packing for Norida. She bought the Pigmentation Brightening Spot Serum. Okay. I give her one free twill, this one, the black and white. But if you guys purchase in this life, I will give you two, okay? I give you the watermelon and the two scarf. Guys, let me know, okay, if you guys have any question about Alha Alpha or the scarf. Just let me know. Suddenly today I feel like story time. Like I don't know, like suddenly flashback ah banyak. When I saw like the twilight. Mak, this one kena nak sticker. Like recently the twilight happening, when I saw macam wow, it brings back a lot of memories. So macam but not this year lah. InsyaAllah next year. Doakan for us, okay, for our business to maju. So I'm like tengah expanding. Okay, Norida, for you, I'm like trying to like get all the viewers on customers on TikTok first, baru buka ni, baru buka booth lah. Okay, next. Lepas ni kalau tak ada order, then I will end live, okay? Sambil tu, I ni lah, I chit-chat sambil pack live. If tak ada order, I will, Masru Raw. Cantik nama. Sambil tu, I'll chit-chat with you guys. If there's no more orders, I will end live by 9:30, okay? You guys purchase now, okay? Then I can pack in front of you. Pack now. Because how the GNT works is, there's no specific timing, but I know the abang will collect over here at 10:30 to 11:30 or 12 latest every day. So if that time someone ordered at midnight, then I slept already. Even though my bedroom does be beside, I slept already. Sometimes if I rajin, I haven't sleep, I will go come here and pack. Yeah. So if I rajin lah, I will come and pack. If you order at 12 midnight. Oops. If I asleep already, then I'm so sorry. I need to pack your order the next day, which the next day at night lah. Because if I haven't sleep and your order comes here at midnight and I still can pack, then the next day dah collect. Yeah. Okay. Masrura order facial cleansing soap. Okay. So if you guys can order now, okay? Then I can pack. Cause today I went out with my husband and my daughter, so I might be a bit tired tonight if you guys order at 12. So if you guys order after this live, I might pack it only tomorrow night. Yeah, correct. Tomorrow night, then tomorrow is Tuesday night. So Tuesday night, then Wednesday morning baru the collect. So quite lambat lah. So if you guys want to order now, I can pack. Then tomorrow by tomorrow morning collect. Wednesday dah dapat insyaAllah. So if you guys want purchase now, okay? Okay. So this one's for Masrura kan. I'm also giving her the twill. I don't think they are inside the live. Because they already ordered 2 days ago actually. But I wasn't at home to pack. I was at my in-laws' place. So I couldn't pack. Masrurahan. Okay, if you guys got no question, got no orders, I will end live soon, okay? At 9:30. Wah, today my pasting game not good. Okay lah. Asalkan nampak. Thank you, Suruh. I actually like purchase this fragile sticker. Cause I just remembered some of the items are fragile. Oh, some of the alpha items are fragile. So just precaution lah. I don't think I double pack, but just a precaution that they won't, campak-campak or anything. Try. I put one in front and one behind. Like, mana ni nak letak? Okay, there. Tada. This one also. Today, I went to Rose Romance. I love roses. Then just now at the Rose Romance, I was asking my husband, if you could pick one color of rose for me, what do you pick? And he said, red. He's been buying for me red rose lah. But I know girls, right? You know girls, right? Like, you know, but you still ask. I love roses. I don't know why. Like the smell is like super nice. Just now also I saw this lady like asking, oh, mashallah. Is it we have a new order? Let me check. Yay, I just tossed. New order, thank you. Okay, I'll pack your order soon. Okay, where was I? At the Rose Romance, I saw this lady. She was like, "Can you smell it? Can you smell it?" Yeah, the smell of red roses is so nice. I really like red roses in smell. Okay, I don't know lah how many orang tampal the fragile. Mentang-mentang new sticker. Okay. Siapa ni deliver order? Let me go and print for you first, okay? Let's see. Who is this? Thank you guys for the order. My Sarah Lim. Are you my auntie? Looks like it. Okay, I pack your order now. Thank you guys for the order. Thank you guys for liking also. If you guys don't know, like, if you like or somewhere. If you like or comment or share. Or share, yeah. Yes, mama. She ordered powder. Alfa powder. So if you like, share or comment, they will actually boost your video to people's FYP. So that's the trick lah. If any of you like interested in like what happened ni? Discover the vault on TikTok live. A new feature can only unlock from. Oh, only top tier gifters on TikTok live can now access the vault. They're having this new campaign lah on TikTok. Korang nampak kan the vault? At the top right. At the top right here. You guys click. But it's so... Lah. There's like Golden Scepter Glory Arena. Apa ni? All the unlimited... apa? Limited edition gifts. So TikTok has all this campaign lah. And... actually, I have this like mission. This is a secret mission for me to actually upload 25 videos by 28 May. But I want to upload by tomorrow so that I can get the reward is I can get $2.50 off for you guys. To get on TikTok when you purchase my item. So I'm trying to push out like if you see my TikTok account, you see I'm like spamming videos. It's because that I want to get that $2.50 off for you guys. Okay, so you guys can like and share. If I dah dapat that promo, I will go on live and share with you guys, okay? Then you guys can purchase. But for now, belum lagi lah. So, insyaAllah on Wednesday or Thursday, see how fast I can upload those photos, videos, yeah. Okay? So, thank you guys for the order. I'm packing for my Sarah. So she ordered the HT powder. Okay, so I need to pack double pack ah. So you guys what I want to say? Lost for words. So you get two twill scarf, okay? Whoever ordered in my life, you'll get two twill scarf. Free, okay, you get two scarf for free, okay. What I want to see, I forget. I want to see, I forget. you guys for joining the live. If I got no more orders, I'll end the live 9:30 latest. If there's no orders lah. If got orders, you guys purchase today, then you will get your items by Wednesday, inshallah. Usually it's these 2 days lah. 2 to 3 days. Because it's JNT Express. It's under JNT Express. So it'll be really, really fast. The abang usually come at 11 o'clock every day. So he will come and take the parcel. I think I need to buy bubble wrap. Invite to join live. Oh, now they have like need to they have some sort of challenge lah in live, TikTok live. Like I don't know, like just I think it's a challenge, like whoever got more supporters or something like that, and then you can get geese and all that. So I'm really not sure how it works. How to use the Wonderland shawl? Okay, wait ah. Let me pack for you first your order. Now I'll show you. Okay, cause it's a scarf, so it's loose lah. So, you can visit my account. I just like spam a lot of scarf tutorial. So you can just go to my account and see all the scarf tutorial lah that I show you over there. But I will show you examples soon. Okay, let me pack your orders first. You stay a while for a while, then I'll pack your orders soon. Okay, then I'll show you. So I actually plan to macam like after I habis this scarf tutorial, you can go to our account and check out all the scarf tutorial. After that tutorial, I Dah base post all my series. Okay, you guys can wait ah. Let me pack your orders first. Okay, for example. Okay, so this is our TikTok. Okay, you guys go to our TikTok. You guys go to our favorites. And then there's collections. Go to our favorites and then there's collections. And then you can go to collections. And thank you Jorimi for following. Okay, and then you can go to collections and you can find, I already put all the videos in the collection, so you can get a lot of scarf tutorial there. There's like about 43 videos. Okay, I posted a lot of tutorials there, so you can see whichever you like. Okay, I tell you one trick. Okay, the circles here is like the how hard, how difficult it is. So for example, 2 circles is like a normal difficulty. There's 3, so easy, medium and hard. So 2 is like medium. Then if you want really really easy, you see the ones with 1 circle lah. Oh, Khairul Amin is like one circle lah. For example, this one. Let me see ah. Shawl. So you can read also from here whether you want shawl or bawal. Bawal is the square one. Shawl is the long one. Okay. So bawal. For example, this shawl. So I can just click. So this is 1 circle, right? So like, I already post lah how you can married. Yeah, together with the instruction below. Then you can just follow. Yeah. So you can just go to my profile. Then there's a lot of scarf tutorial there. Yeah. Okay. So like see lah, we should, or like you see from here, right? Like I post like the end result lah. If you guys wanna like, you know, this kind like very loosely, you can also just click. Okay, so this is like two circles, is like medium ah, not so easy, not so hard also. So you can watch how you can style the scarf. Let's try the Instatomi. Yeah, thank you. After this, I'll show you the Instatomi. Okay? So you can scroll through lah. There's like 43 videos. You go to my favorites, and then you go to my save tab here. There's, I think for you, there's only three tabs. So it's the one with the bookmark, and then you click on the collection. There's all the, yeah, so many, yeah, correct. So you pick lah slowly. You either see the photo which one you like, or you see by difficulty. So like three circle very difficult, two circle okay, one circle very easy lah. Okay. So yeah, you guys, you can see. Okay, I'll show you the Instatomi. This one is instant scarf. Best for sports lah. Am I wearing an inner? Okay, wait. This one I need to wear inner, cause akan nampak. Okay, I think I don't tie today, cause I'm not wearing ni lah, proper baju. Okay, but this one there's a zip here. It's dry fit. It's dry fit, by the way. Good for sports, or like you want to go down to the shop for a fast trip to the shop or anything. Or you want to also like exercise, also good for exercising because it's dry fit. See the material, really comfortable. Very lightweight. And then there's a zip here. This one's for you to tie lah. I won't show because I'm not wearing proper ni. Because I'm wearing abaya, I'm not wearing proper inner lah. So, there's a zip here for you to tie. Also, you can see, maybe I'll show you a video. You can see how we do. And the thing about Instatomi, there are the slit here. I bet you didn't know. Because it doesn't look, okay? It doesn't look like there's a slit here, but there is. Okay, so this Instatomi also, I was inspired by when I was working in healthcare. Halfway, I dah start pakai tudung instant. And I found a few flaws in the instant scarf. For example, number one, kalau dia pendek depan belakang. So I cannot like cover my chest properly, but I like it when it's pendek belakang, okay, like this. Okay, I really love it because why? I can tuck in easily, okay, but my depan masih labo. Like last time in healthcare, I was wearing a lab coat lah. So when I wear the lab coat, I can tuck in easily and nicely. Dia tak rasa panas, you know. Usually, and then if you wear like two labo, you can cover the front, but the back is terlalu labo. And when you want to tuck in, dia susah gila. And then you have to either pull from the back, like put your hand inside your shirt and pull, or dia akan macam gelembung. Yeah, so see, this one is really short behind and labo in front, and it won't move because the cutting memang gini. So you cannot try to labo belakang, short in front, cannot. Dia memang dah set like labo depan and short behind, okay? And it's already set lah, you cannot move it already. So if like you go exercise, you maintain macam gini lah, cause the cutting memang macam gini, dah tak boleh change lah. I know like some tudung macam can bring back to make it labur behind instead, and tak labur at the front. But this one no lah, it's a really set, like the depan labur, belakang dia pendek. Yeah. Also, like some, I know some customers just suka exercise. Then when they exercise, they like to tuck in their tudung inside their shirt. But the thing about when you exercise too long, and then when you tuck in your labur, tudung labur, it'll be very disgusting. Right, when you sweat at your back, and then the tudung labur is like hitting your back, you get like itchy, and then dia macam basah like that. So this one is pendek, so it won't like cover all the way to your butt area or whatever lah, if you tuck in. So, yeah, so this one is really really nice if you want to tuck in, for those who really like to tuck in lah. So dia pendek kat belakang, it's short at the back, that's the purpose, so that it's easy to tuck in. And then labur at the front, really wide at the front to cover your chest area lah. So this one won't move at all. This one won't move. You cannot like try to make it short at the front, long at the back or whatever. You see? When I try to ke belakang, it will still go down back. Yeah. Because it's really set this way, the cutting. Yeah. Because I know some hijab, you can, some instant, you can like adjust front, back. You want back longer, front longer or whatever. But this one is set lah. If you are really finding for a specific tudung for exercising, yeah, and you like to tuck in your back and you don't want it to move so much, yeah, this one is really really nice. This is dry fit, stretchable. And I know like some people ask whether, because I heard someone told me, oh, you know, I always buy from Indonesia like sports hijab. Oh, this is what was one of the problems I had also during like when I was working. So I also ordered from Indonesia, and the thing is the quality is not there. It's not dry fit lah, and the quality is not there. So over time, dia macam became really loose, and I had to wear a pin. Or when it comes, it becomes so this one, someone told me that she ordered sports hijab from Indonesia, tapi the face was too tight, like betul-betul tak boleh muat, you know. And then she told me, wow, this one is quite nice. This one is really, really fitting to the face lah. Dia tak ketat. See, I show you. I'm wearing inner now, so you cannot see. So, really, really stretchable. Really, really big lah. The circumference is 50 cm, so you don't have to worry. I'm also quite chubby. So, for me, it's still okay. It's not ketat at all. Okay? So, you can pull. Can fit some more, okay? But if it's too loose, my suggestion is just bring it back a bit. Okay? So that dia ketat sikit. Okay? So, this one is really, really good for sports. If you guys want to purchase lah, if you guys want to run, there's also, yeah, but here if you're in healthcare, you can put as your stethoscope, you can put it as your earbud or mask or even specs. Yeah, okay, you can sell it inside here. Okay, so if you guys have any question, let me know. Okay, I finished packing for my Sarah. Haven't finished packing. Okay, if you guys, we only have 25% off during our live. So after our live, no more 25% off. You need to catch our next live, which I don't know when lah. Because we only live when I am free. Because I'm taking care of my daughter also. So whenever I'm free, I will do live. Also, like if live, they're 25% off. So, we have like customers that follow us, okay, and they are waiting for our live to start. They like really wait lah. Then once live, then they check out. They never even watch the live. But it's okay. As long as I know you guys get the 25% off, just follow us, and then if you get I understand lah. Sometimes like you just want to buy, you don't want to listen. You just want to macam you already know what you want to buy, so you don't want to sit through the live. So you just purchase, okay? You just follow us on our this one. Thank you for the purchase. Yeah, so like they don't want to watch the live, but they still want the discount. So it's okay. You guys just follow us, and then you guys see us live, then just purchase. Okay, it's okay that you guys never join the live. Just know that you get 25% off lah during our live stream. So it doesn't matter if you guys didn't join the live, but you just follow us on our account, then you guys get notification once we are live. You guys can purchase 25% off if you guys don't want to purchase today lah. Yeah, if you guys are waiting for our next live. I also know that time I starting I saw live like during lunchtime, during lunch hour, and then like people cannot wait. Cannot concentrate, yeah. So like the next few days during their lunch hour, they see me live and then they just purchase. They never even join the live. Yeah, cause it's a bit hectic for them to, join the live lah during lunch hour, yeah. So if you guys want to purchase now, okay? If not, we'll end the live soon. Let me know if you guys have any question. I show you what's the difference between the bawal and the bawal and the scarf, okay? So bawal, both is matte satin silk. The materials matte satin silk both. We have only this material, that's bawal and scarf. I will show you what's the difference between bawal and scarf, okay? For those who still not sure. Okay, so this is our scarf, this is our bawal. Our scarf is 190 cm times 70 cm. Betul? Betul. I always get confused with numbers, okay? So our scarf, and someone asked whether it's labo. Yes, it's labo. You can make it labo. Why? Because even if it's white base, the tak see through. Okay, even white base, the tak see through. So you can just wear like that lah. That akan labo. So you guys don't have to worry. Okay. So this is our scarf. Standard length. So 190 cm times 70 cm. Okay, let me just show you. This is Medina in baby pink. If you guys like want to see any colors, let me know. Or I will go through one time first lah. Okay, to show you guys the colors. Okay, so this is Medina baby pink. Okay, so this is our scarf. So the difference is this one, the panjang lah. The labu. You can labukan, don't worry. Okay, someone asked me before if can labukan. Can, inshallah can. Because it's not see-through. So you guys can don't need to lilit so many times. Okay, but if you guys are like still insecure, then maybe wear inner lah, full inner, cover the neck. But no lah, it's not see-through. Unless you shine torchlight, maybe can see-through. Okay, this is our bawal. This is 115 cm times 115 cm. Okay? Let me show you if how labo it can be. Okay, so this selalu triangle first, right? I don't know the trick, right? Usually I will not fold exactly half if I want to labo belakang. Okay, this is in blue, Sekejap let me pin. Medina Bawal in blue. Okay, this is Medina Bawal. Okay. This is Medina Bawal in blue. Okay. You see, very easy. Very easy to swim. Yes, can see? Okay. And if you guys want, it's labu lah. I don't know how to explain anymore if it's labu or not. But labu lah. Okay. Someone asked before if labu or not. So I show you. 115 cm times 115. The material is really, really nice to do the awning. You guys saw, right? One time. I show again. Okay. Whoop. Ta-da! And this one I haven't ironed eh. See? Very easy to do the awning. Okay? So this one is in blue, Medina Bawal. So Bawal is actually square. You can actually do scarf using shawl using Bawal also. Up to you. Also can. I actually said that I have a plan to macam release macam a content about how artists macam style their tudung. So for example Fazura, Siti Nurhaliza. Lagi siapa? You guys got any? Nilofa tak boleh lah. Nilofa now Purda. You guys let me know lah. Any inspired Malaysian artists that you guys want me to like replicate their tudung, how they wear their tudung. Also maybe give like trips pula, tips and tricks on how to wear. Okay, any last questions? If not, I'll end my life soon. I'll clear this. You guys let me know lah if you guys want to see any scarf. Okay, this is the Insta Tomi I'm wearing. I wear it all my life. Okay, you guys let me know. Okay. If not, sambil tu, I pack and I'll end my life soon. Betul tak? Sini. Betul kan? Betul. Sendiri pack sendiri. Confused. Okay, you guys want to see any scarf, let me know, okay? It seems like just now you guys like the chit-chat session. Semua dah penat lah. Dah nak dengar story eh. Dah tengah makan lunch, nak dengar chit-chat session. Dah habis. In the what Gen Z term they call it yapping, like just want to talk. Doesn't matter what I talk, but I just want to talk to fulfill the word count. I just want to talk. Doesn't matter what I talk. Okay, we have 3 orders today. Thank you guys. Thank you. We will ship out tomorrow, inshallah. The abang will come and collect. If there's no more orders, I will end the live soon. Okay, after I pack up. Thank you for liking the live. Let me double check. My Alha Alpha products are the cheapest. I never lie to you one. Okay, you go and check the other Alha Alpha products from other resellers. They sell at they really mark up the price lah. So but if you guys wanna try to try the products, you guys can purchase from me, okay? Because really the I sell at really cheap price. I didn't mark up so much. Cause they mark up like crazy, crazy mark up, like more than $20, which is crazy lah. I know some of you like so desperate to get some stuff. So I'm also like that, you know. I used to be like that. So when I found a way to like bring in the products, I sell it at a cheaper price lah. Compared to, it's not like cheaper than whatever Alfa is selling, but cheaper than most people selling it. So if you guys want to purchase, okay, from me, okay. Inshallah, you cannot get any price lah, the same like that, okay. But there's no 25% off for the Alfa products because they're the murah gila. I really give like really really cheap price for the Alfa products. Like you cannot get that kind of price anymore. Okay, you. I never lie on. You go and check from other stores, other shop. Okay, we cannot give you any cheaper. Because to be honest, I think they get by cartons, and I'm not sure how much they, because I think the shipping is really really expensive lah. But I really don't know how they put the price. But for me, I am okay at selling that price because explain that these Alfa products are actually purchased for myself, and I bought extras for friends also. So to tumpang to sell it, I sell also lah. So if you guys want to purchase the Alfa, it's quite cheap from me because of that. Yeah, so you guys see, okay, the products, if you guys want to buy, want to purchase the Alfa products, if you guys want to purchase today before 12 a.m, okay, so I can pack and give the abang delivery tomorrow by morning. If not, your orders will be packed tomorrow night, and then Wednesday morning baru he will collect. So really, if you guys want to purchase now, okay. Okay, that's all. Thank you guys for joining our live. Thank you for lining the chit chat session just now. As usual, I will upload on my live. I'll just share you guys, okay? I upload all my live on YouTube. Let me just show you. You can find me on YouTube. Because right, YouTube also, some people, okay, flip camera pula. Oops. Okay, so you can go, the link is at my account. You go to the link there, and then there's a link there, then you press, and then it will show my playlist, and it will show the Safa Scarf Live playlist. Okay, so actually some I don't know where are they from, but for example, where is it lah? Why it's not here? 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 11, 12. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 4. Where is it? This one. Safa Scarf Live, the 8th one. There's like 500 views. I don't know where this 500 of you came from. But this one is all my past life. So, like some people also datang from YouTube. They They find me, found me from YouTube lah. So I will upload all my life on YouTube also. Yeah. Oh yeah, I plan in my mind like for my 100th life, I want to do a grand one. So extra, right? Like I'm keeping track so that my 100th life, I want to do very extra. Hopefully by then it's more than 4 people viewing. Inshallah. So that's my target lah. Like I cannot control the amount of people buying, purchasing, but I can control the number of live I do to gain traction and to gain exposure for my business lah. Okay, so we will be counting, inshallah. Inshallah, we will reach 100 live, and we will not stop. Okay, if memang 100 live by 100 live, I still get 4 viewers. Maybe that 100 live, I will stop lah. I will stop. Maybe I will stop lah the business. Cause now it's only 19, it's a 19 life. Maybe the 100 life is still 4 people, then something is wrong somewhere. Maybe I have to change a few things. Yeah. So okay, that's all guys. Good night. Have a good rest. I will stop here. If you guys want to watch the replay, go follow us, okay? Follow us for the YouTube replay. Follow us for our next live to get 25% off. This 25% off will end very soon after the live. And then also, I will push to post more videos so that you guys will get to $2.50 off my items, okay? For those who follow, thank you. For those who like, thank you also. Thank you. Okay? So you guys wait, follow us, okay? Wait for our $2.50 off. I will go live and then I will explain to you how you can get the discount. Okay, then you can purchase our products 25% off plus $2.50 off. Wow, a lot. That's more than $10. Wah, banyak sih. The discount. Okay. Masya Allah. Okay, guys. Thank you. Thank you. Assalamualaikum.